Y'all miss me? I miss you too, baby! Oh! I miss you, baby! Hey, Richard. You hear the lyrics to this song? Hey! Y'all miss me? It's the perfect song, baby. Hey, we're gonna do some Seasame Chicken up in here. Right? Yeah, I know I've been away so long. Hey! It had me started to drink it. Hey, this is the peach cobbler martini for all y'all that wanna know. Hey, listen here. We're gonna do sesame seed chicken, okay? We got the chicken breast right there. I'm gonna slice that pineapple open. And we're gonna put the rice and the chicken in there and we're gonna eat it. Right? But the recipe consists of some sesame seed oil, white vinegar, sesame seed, cornstarch, chives, of course your sesame seeds. You got flour and cornstarch over there and a little bit of sugar. Then we're gonna make the sauce. We're gonna have some chili sauce in that with some soy sauce, some water, and some ketchup. It's all gonna blend together, right? I know y'all miss me. Hey, I left y'all for 2 weeks. Yay! Oh, hey, we get ready to do the damn thing, baby. Yes! Hey, it's Friday. Yeah. We're gonna go ahead on and get this chicken started, right? I miss you too, baby. Look here, we're gonna slice this breast in half. Right. It's already pre-washed for y'all judges out there. I say that with love. Okay. We're gonna dice these little things up. Dicing my chicken breast up. I miss you, baby. Hey. Y'all miss me?
I mean to take up too much of your time, but.
Okay.
Just thought I'd give you a ring.
That song just came on. I swear, I did not plan this. It just came on. And I'm just riding with it. You know? That's all. Hey. Sesame chicken, baby.
Told me that you did ask about me.
We're gonna dicing this breast up. It's already pre-washed. Hey, T-Toys, how you doing, my baby? I see you. Thanks for tuning in, baby. I miss you, baby.
Guess what? I know this is a lot of kids. I ain't background gotta get it.
All right, gotta turn this off. I'm gonna turn my fire on, right? Turn my fire on. I'm gonna put a little olive oil in my pan. Alright. So we gonna do a little back y'all on a little bit. We're gonna put some sugar. This is our mixture for our chicken. All right, we're gonna add some sugar. This is our white wine. All right. Sesame seed oil. All right. I'm gonna add a little salt to it, okay? We're gonna add all our chicken in now. Alright. Look, that's your mixture right there. Mix all that stuff right now. I seen that. That was sesame oil, white vinegar, salt, a little sugar, right? You see that? We're gonna strain this. Where's my little strainer? Let me find my strainer. We're gonna strain it. We're gonna strain this. We're gonna strain this chicken.
You heard it 10 times or more. Swear the chicken. Swear the chicken.
Now remember, I told y'all I had some flour. And corn starch. We're gonna mix all that in the bowl. Flour, corn starch, and some salt, right? And mix it all up, right? We're gonna take our little chicken that we got right here that's draining. That's Jill Scott Radio on Pandora, if y'all want to know. Okay, here we go. Look, you want to put some of your chicken in your flour and cornstarch, right? Toss that stuff around. Just put it out there. Right? Burn that flour all over me. Woo! I am making a mess. But that's okay. This is my first time making this meal. I don't doubt that it ain't gonna come out right. It's gonna come out perfect, right? It is. The last of the chicken. Hey, Malia. Hey, my baby. Hey, cousin. We're making some sesame chicken. Right? Making a mess. A god doggone mess. Okay. And bring it all over here. We'll put this in the pan. We're gonna cook these breasts till they get brown on each side, right? Y'all can see my floors. There's flour everywhere. Don't make no damn sense. Ooh, wee! Sesame chicken. Told y'all this is my first time making it. It's gonna come out alright though. Okay, look at that. That's that chicken. It's cooking in there. That's the sesame chicken on its way. Hey, look up. Earlier today, I made a cocktail, right? My damn kitchen is a mess. I got flour. Look here, man. I got flour all over. Hey, earlier I made a, take y'all away from the pot. Earlier I made a, this is called a peach cobbler cocktail. Pardon me. I actually had something else to drink before I made this, but it's pretty good. It actually tastes like a peach cobbler. It got the brown sugar around the rim, vanilla vodka, crown royal peach, and some brown agave. Oh, oh, oh. Woo! It's good. Hey, who that, baby? Who that right there? Hey, football season. Patty, we cook the same, huh? Hey, you're gonna have to invite me to your kitchen one day, baby. Hey! Sesame chicken. Let me get y'all in here. Show y'all what we got going on. Let me see. Hold on. Yeah. Catch up. He's in your room. Y'all see my son? Yeah. That's not it. Hey, football and food, baby. What you know about that? It's that time of the year. Dang, it's that time of the year, baby. Football and food. Hey, yeah.
At Freshetta.
Look, I'm flipping my chicken over. Delicious pizza with scratch-made sauce. I'ma flip it and then I'ma show y'all.
So now it's time to do yours. Your part is to eat it. For sure.
I like this.
Premium ingredients for better tasting pizza.
Football, food. Hey, nice little fire. Hey, it's gonna be lit this year. I know it. I feel it. Hey, Google. Skip this song. Google trying to take you out of church. Google about to play some Kirk Franklin up the hill. Google. Google about to take you out of church. Yeah, just like me, baby. I got a mess. Y'all see this mess? It's a mess. Pure mess. Let me back y'all up right quick so y'all can see. Yeah! I'm fighting with this chicken. I just don't know why, but I am. I'm trying to flip my little chicken over. You gotta let it cook real good on each side, right? Because we don't want to eat no raw chicken. No, sir. Just frying it up. If you're not making some kind of best, you're not doing it right. It's about the food. Clean up while the people eat. Hey! Yeah! You talking about type of noise right there, baby. Oh, okay. Put it on the counter right there, first. Thank you, baby. Who put that ketchup in the refrigerator? Yeah, where you from, Dave? I'm trying to fry this chicken, man. Yeah, I don't like the way it look in here, you know? Okay, what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna roast. Let me turn this music down. I'm gonna roast my sesame seeds, right? I'm gonna put them in a little pan, and I'm gonna just toss them around until they roast up, right? We got a lot going on in here today. Oh, Canton, Ohio? Okay. It get cold up there in the winter months, I know it. Look, all you wanna do. Boy, I tell you, boy, I made a mess on this stove over chips. Y'all see that? All right, I'm gonna clean it up. Those definitely are roasted. Dang, that's hot. 89 degrees. Jeez. Good. I don't even know what it was today. I didn't go outside. You know? I know it was hot out here. We out here in North Carolina. Yeah, I'm just stir frying my, yeah, they toasted now. Yeah, they toasted, I'm about to take them off. My sesame seeds. Let's see. Check it out. Yeah, it's gonna be nice. Just put on that. Okay. We're gonna put these bad boys on the plate. Oh! Ooh, Facebook talking about they're going to cut my broadcast if I continue to play music I don't have permissions to. I already said I do not have permissions. I do not own the rights to this music. In my title. And they playing with me. They threatening to cut my broadcast off. I mean, I don't know what else can I do. I'm trying to play by the rules. Let's turn my music off. Now we're going to be bored. Okay. All right. I'm going to add some more chicken to this. First, I'm going to clean this out in here. Yeah. All right, y'all still with me? Give me some thumbs up. Show me if y'all still there. Y'all still with me? Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Y'all still with me? All right, I see a thumbs up. I see a thumbs up. All right, all right, all right. All right, all right, all right. I'm still here. I turned the music off, Facebook. You want to regulate everything. Right? Good night. So we're gonna do the last of this chicken, okay? But for the meantime, y'all, look, check this out. We're about to do a sauce, okay? Okay. We're gonna do a sauce. This is the sauce that we're gonna make. Clean my stove off. We're gonna turn this on just really low, right? And in your saucepan, you wanna add. Let's see. All right, Dave's still hanging in there with me. We wanna add some chili sauce to the saucepan, right? Gonna go with our sesame chicken, right? Some chili sauce. I eyeball it. That was probably a half of a cup, right? And a half a cup of soy sauce, right? Half a cup of soy sauce, a cup of water, right? And we're gonna do a fourth of a cup of ketchup. And we're gonna let this stuff thicken, right? We're gonna cook it until it thickens, okay? Turn that fire up. While that's thickening, I'm gonna flip over my chicken. We only got a few pieces in here. I should have put all of them in there together. But I didn't want to crowd my pan. Right? I already got, so I'm gonna bring y'all over here. While this cooking, we're gonna cut this pineapple open. Yeah. We're gonna get away from the contaminated side. Come over here, cut this pineapple open. Right? It's pineapple. I measure enough in my life. Hey, I eyeball everything. Hey, I eyeball everything too, baby. Okay, baby, be safe out there. And we're gonna slice this pineapple. Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh-wee!
All right, y'all, check this out. And then I'm gonna cut this thing. I'm gonna cut it into a little bowl, right? Cause I'm gonna eat from it. All right. I'm trying to scoop it out. I think I'm gonna start. Thank you, Marianne, for sharing. I think I'm gonna start recording on YouTube because Facebook giving me problems about my music. I don't think YouTube get problems like that. Facebook tripping. I like to play music when I cook. I'm just trying to, y'all see me? I'm just trying to scoop this pineapple out. Yes! Hold on, I don't want to, this is my pineapple. Only me eating it and drinking from it, okay? Good. It's gonna be my little bowl. Let's go back over here. To my chicken. It's so boring in here. Got my sauce cooking too. Yeah. Okay. I wanna put all my chicken on a clean plate. Y'all see that chicken I had earlier? What I'm talking about is I don't want all that extra stuff that was in the pan. I just want just residue-free chicken, right? So y'all see all this stuff I'm talking about? I don't want all that in there. So this is like the flour from the chicken, right? Oh, I'm sure it wasn't supposed to look like this, but like I told y'all, okay, this is my first sesame chicken. Okay. All the flour and crust that came from it earlier, I don't want that in my pan. Right, see that? I'm gonna add, I'm gonna put this back in the fire, right? I'm gonna add a little salt. I'm gonna add some paprika. The last of the chicken, right here. The last of the chicken. My sauce is cooking over there. It's about to come to an end. It's about to come to an end. Oh yeah. I think I can sing it for you. About to come to an end. Hey. we're getting ready to close this chapter with the sesame chicken, okay? I'm gonna add some crushed red peppers to it. Here we go. Crushed red peppers. We like that. We love it. We want more of it, right? A little garlic powder, right? A little black pepper. Y'all still there? Right? We're gonna mix that up. Bring it all over here. Let's see. All right. And put it in there, right? And y'all seen when I made this sauce earlier, right? I made some sauce. I put some ketchup, some chili sauce, some water, and some soy sauce, right? And all I'm gonna do is pour it over my chicken. Oh, baby! Y'all better know I ain't playing up in here. I am not playing in here. This stuff gonna cook down real fast, okay? Real fast. Put a little chives in there. Oh, baby, oh, baby. Let me see. Y'all see that? We'll let this stuff thicken. This is my sesame chicken. All I wanted to do is thicken, and it is doing just that. Okay? Because we're going to have some seeds on that later. I just wanted to just play around with that, but, you know, hey. It's going to thicken, and it's thickening real fast. Y'all see that? See that? Don't play with it. That's why I told y'all that chicken needs to be cooked thoroughly. Right? Look at that. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this rice. Okay, let's get some rice. Get some rice over here. I turned my fire off. This stuff is thickening real good. Right? It's thick. Turn my fire off. Okay. All right, so we doing. I'm gonna put a little rice in our a little dish just for garnishing. Just for garnishing, right? Oh, I want a like perfect little patty. Hey, that is, now that's nice. That's nice. We get ready to eat. Get ready to eat. Look, put a little sesame seeds on there, right? Because it's sesame chicken, right? Baby, y'all see that? This is sesame chicken, okay? Look how pretty. I gotta take a picture of this for the books, for the cookbook, right? But I'm about to try the chicken, okay? Let me try this chicken. Gotta try the chicken before I cut the video. It's real thick. I don't want it to be this thick. I'm gonna add a little bit more water. Let me see, let me try it. It is surprisingly good. Why I say surprising? Because I just threw it together, man. Y'all see how I put that together? That didn't take me no time at all. I made a mess in my kitchen. There's a mess up in here. Hey, look here. I had cocktails for you on splash of pepper. Okay. And we just made a lovely sesame chicken and rice. Y'all see that? Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, give me a thumbs up. Show me some love. Give me some thumbs up if you see this meal. I don't know if y'all there or not. There we go. Thank you, Richard. Hey. So, this is a nice little meal. I cannot eat it because I got to take a picture of it. But trust me, it's good and it's getting cold. So, with that being said, I'm going to let y'all go because I'm about to go ahead on and eat my meal. Y'all be blessed. Thanks for tuning in. And I miss you guys. And I'm going to try to get here more often. But I got a job now. Okay? I love you guys. Y'all take care. Peppa loves you. Bye-bye now.